channel. How are you doing today? I hope that you are doing well. In today's video, I will eat my favorite burrito. Yes, I will try Mexican food and I will eat this giant burrito with flaming hot Cheetos. Are you ready? This is about to be delicious. Let's eat. Hey guys, it's time. Welcome to the Game Man Food Fact of the Day. Did you know that Flaming Hot Cheetos were invented by a janitor? In 1976, Richard Montanez made a pitch for the idea of Flaming Hot Cheetos to Frito-Lay's CEO. Richard was working as a janitor at the Frito-Lay plant in California and got the idea while eating a lot. Grilled corn on a stick. Huge respect to Richard Montanez. Now you know. was it, guys. I hope that you like it. That was the giant burrito. It was giant, don't you think? Anyway, thank you for watching. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Thank you guys for your support. Love you.